And the award for best spot reporting goes to Carrie Middleton of the Brown Daily Herald. Carrie couldn't be here tonight, which means, of course, if we all don't tell her, I'll be happy to give her an award to the runner-up. Just kidding.
Pete Conrad, guy walked on the moon.
Next up,
yeah, I love his keynote speech.
Susan, you're next.
Forgive me for asking, but what did you write about?
A woman's right to choose.
Do you ever wonder why men never have the right to choose?
I don't know, Steve. Maybe it has something to do with the fact that men don't have a uterus or ovaries.
Or morning sickness, labor pains, C-sections, or sagging breasts.
Aren't you glad you asked, big guy?
You make pregnancy sound like a burden. I think it's such a gift.
Have you ever been pregnant?
No, I can't have children.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Don't say a word.
Personally, I don't think that men or women should have the right to choose.
You don't believe in abortion?
No, I don't.
Actually, that's why Susan said you guys broke up. You didn't want her to write the Nancy story.
Really? Is that what she told you?
Yes, it is. Would you care to elaborate?
And now, the award for best feature article. The nominees are Susan Keats from the California University Condor, Peter King from the Harvard Crimson.
Susan, win or lose, you did the university proud.
You're here.
From the Dartmouth Eagle, and Jerry Lehrman from the Michigan Daily News. And the award for best feature article goes to Susan Keats of the California Condor.
Congratulations.
You don't know how much this means to me. I'd like to accept this award on behalf of all the women who every day have to face this very difficult and very personal decision. Women who, regardless of the choice they make, have to live the rest of their life with the consequence of their action. If Nancy were here tonight, I can say she might not regret her choice to have an abortion. The effects are that profound and the consequences are that lasting. That's why winning this award is very special. It honors more than choice. It also honors courage. Thank you.